much.
Too much tequila, too much tequila. Yes. The bishop is not bad. No, it's not bad bishop. It's responsible. You understand? I want to tell you this because always in this narration, the figure of the bishop, the presence of the bishop, like the bad side. You understand? He didn't believe to Juan Diego. No, it's not true that. You need remember this. Fray Juan de Zumárraga, the bishop, was a humble man, was afraid, who lived everything in order to evangelize these people. A wonderful man, but also responsible. For this in the first time, of course, come on, okay? And she wanted a temple. Oh, okay, okay. In the Tepeyac Hill, oh my god, okay, okay. After I hear you, said the bishop. Yes, of course. Juan Diego returned to Our Lady Guadalupe. I need to read this because the form, the indigenous form, in order to speak is wonderful. I beg you very much, my lady queen, my little girl, that you send one of the noble persons who is well known, respected, honorated, to tell you kind words so that it will be believed, because I am truly a countryman. I am a Mecapal, I am Parihuela, I am tail, I am wing. I myself need to be led, carried. It is not my place to walk in, nor to stop there where you send me, my little virgin, my youngest daughter, lady, my child. Just, this person is very humble. Is the only form to encounter God with humble heart. Ah, but my lady, oh my gosh, listen, the smallest of my children, say Our Lady Guadalupe, rest assured that my servants are not few, my messengers to whom I may entrust my word, so that they may carry out my will. But it is necessary that you personally go beg that through your intercession, my desire, my will be accomplished. And I beg you very much, my son, the youngest, and I order you rigorously that again you will go tomorrow to see the bishop. This is my mom. This is my mom. Exactly my mom. It's you. This is my mom. Rigorously. And this rigorously is love. I give you all my trust in you. You are so important for me. You need to understand this. And oh my gosh, one day I said, I envious the layman, the laywoman. And one bishop tell me, don't say that. Okay. But this is true. Why? Because I am a priest, okay? And always, in my need, I pray to Our Lady Guadalupe. And I beg to Our Lady Guadalupe. And I'm looking for her intercession for me. Well, the Mother of God, the Mother of the most powerful God, the only one God, beg you, layman, laywomen, in order that you intercession through the bishop. You are so important of Our Lady Guadalupe. In your church, you lay man, you lay woman,